Hey, Big Daddy.
We're about to have a little science lesson, y'all. So now that I'm able to mess with my draft horse's feet, as you can see, I've discovered some gnarly ergots there on the back of his heels. And I've read some interesting perspectives from scientists who've accepted that those are a part of evolution from earlier ancestors of the modern horse. That was actually a multi-toed horse that lived over 50 million years ago.